here in Mörkö. It's a ski hill. But I've used it so much during the summer as well, especially as a young kid. Biking up and down, it's an all year round place where I've spent a lot of time in my life. During the summer, I train a lot of strength training in the gym, but also do a lot of motocross and a lot of biking. Of course, you have the endurance stuff when you mountain bike, but you also have the things that you can use in skiing as well, with the balance, line choice, and a lot of the same about being over the outside ski. So I think to do stuff that's different, but you can use it in skiing as well, it's really cool. For me to do mountain bike, going on trails and stuff like that, it's a lot of fun, but it's a really good exercise as well. So kind of mixing them together helps a lot for the motivation, and for me it's been a big part of my life for a lot of years.